Hello, friends. Welcome back to Stranded Deep with your host, Rongo the Bold. It is morning of. What day is it? What day are we on? Day 9? Yeah, day 9. Wow. Wow. So, it was in this box a hammer as well. So, I went ahead and I did jab that hammer. Full. Okay. Full. 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 Okay. We're in pretty good shape. There's a stick. So there's another boat there. There were some other. I didn't get all the way through the other ship because it was dark, and also, it was deep. I needed to get like better air. I needed to use that air thingamajigger to get deep enough to find other things. In that, eating a lot of coconuts, as you can tell. And how are we doing on foods? Foods. Let's go ahead and eat a couple of these guys. I also wonder if I should put together a still here. Might not be a bad idea. What do I need again for a still? 3 rocks. That's the expensive part. Plenty of palm or fibrous leaves. And everywhere, but rocks are definitely going to be the bane of my existence here on this desert island. Interesting to see how long you can stay alive just on one island without doing anything else. I am not. Not seeing any other rocks as of this moment. All better. All right, it's still foggy, which I don't like, because I have now lost track of which island I came from, which is what you should never have happen. That's a bad, bad thing. Especially when it's so foggy, I cannot see the other islands. So I am, at this point, kind of lost. It could be that. There's an island right there that's got tall trees on it. So that could be our island. But I don't know. So I started building. So I built the other two tires out this way. And actually, let's go ahead and make sure we bring this time. Let's see. Let's grab a hammer. And one more fibery thing. I could pull one out of the box. A lashing's worth. Okay, because I'm hoping at that place we'll find something else to build a boat with. So the goal is going to be to have out that side as well. Yeah. It doesn't turn very well now. Try and get ourselves a little more stability. And hopefully there's not going to be a shark here today. Because I don't have enough spears. Alright, we do have more tires. And we have more sharks. Ah! Ah! Decisions. 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 You know what we're going to do? Hey, shark. Hang on there just for a second. We go back to the shore. Slowly and clumsily. My shelter. I'm gonna save. And then we'll see what the shark has to say for himself. Yeah, we need to get the other side built up fairly soon. Which is exactly why I need those tires. Which are right there. We're going to go out in style if we're going to go out here. We're going to... Here goes. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Fuck you, Sharky. Alright, let's see if we can build our other tire base. And I want to put it on. Put on that side as well. At least we're balancing out a little bit. Now, their tire is still in the water over there. Wherever the other wreck was. So I could, if the world is kind to me, the other tire should be right around. Right around there. I see it. Oh, but I don't have another lashing on me. I don't have a lashing on me right now. So we need to go ahead. Ooh! Ooh! Hello. I dove this wreck on the way back yesterday, but I couldn't see the... could not see that. All right, so let's go ahead get. Back off the little atoll wreck, Dilly Bobber. Okay, let's go grab one more. My raft is getting ungainly. I think I may have made a mistake in my raft construction technique. Okay, let's grab another lashing. Oh, hold on. I had a lashing. Was that smart enough that I made two already? That's unusual. That was unusually wise and thoughtful of me. What? Alright, so I think it's right there. It does not turn at all. Come on. Come on, turn. Not a good, this is not a good raft design. Not a good raft design. Yeah, I'd love to check out the second floor there, but it's really dark. And I don't have a flashlight with me, which I think I would need to really be able to see down into that. Just back and turn. There we go. When in doubt, bang into something. Tyre, why are you here? You should be elsewhere. Tyre, you should go. And if you are afraid of the ocean, this is not the game for you. I need to get back to our island, dang it. We've been out here for too long. I'm gonna die. Oh god, they need to add like storm fronts. That would be freaking pretty cool. Okay, now we got it. Alright, so the goal is gonna be to put one right there. How am I going to do this? Dang, you'd think it would work, wouldn't you? Like, why is this side so much heavier? They need to make it so you can break these apart. That's what they really need to be able to do, because otherwise I don't think I can do this. Is it the lift on this side without the weight of the pieces? I wonder if that's what's causing it. Not quite sure how to. Oh, what, how about this? If we pull this off, pull this tire off. If that'll lighten it up enough, I can do this. Yes. There we go. There we go. Logic to the rescue. All right, now we've got a little bit more stability on this thing. That's better. Okay, let's go back to shore. We'll grab the stuff. How's it steer now? I'm going to need to spend another night out here because I got no freaking clue where I am. And it is dark and scary to be out here on a little raft on a tossing sea at dusk, at night, in fog. It's unhappy making. All right. How are we doing on all the other? We need some more coconuts. What's in here? Carburetor, lashing, and cloth. Okay. Coconuts. Easily accessible coconuts. And then we'll get some sleep. Thank you. I've got most of the easily accessible ones already. Oh, there's very many left. Yeah, we can use that many. Okay, so what is our next move? Sleep. Save and sleep. I did wish it was a command in most of these games to just say sleep until morning, because a lot of times it's not, I mean, I can't really do anything at this point. I mean, I don't know where my base is. I don't know much anything, but it looks like our palm trees are coming back. Which is really nice. We're going to come back from this place with a ton of fiber. I'm worried about my quawa fruit going bad. So we need to get back and get that thing planted as soon as I can, really. You know, let's harvest one of these potato plants. and see if we can plant those now. They may have added that. I did not see any patch notes saying that they'd added the ability to grow potatoes. But, hey, let's try it. Any other? It's kind of fun hunting fibrous leaves in the dark. Oh, the yucca grew back too. Damn. Come on, need light. So I think we'll go ahead and we'll do an inventory organization so that in the morning we can get out of here. Oh, there. It's right there. In the morning, we can get out of here immediately. I wonder if they're ever going to bring the whales back. That would be kind of cool if they did. Oh, freaking fog. There he goes. Morning. Yay for morning. All right. We got a crate and a crate. How many other crates do we have? So we've got 7 crate slots, and we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Store that. So this one is full. 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 Not full. Ah, it's spoiled! I don't know if we can still plant it or not. Damn it, that's what I was worried about. I wasted way too much time here. Damn it. We don't really need a carburetor. Let's drop the carburetor. Potato, because I love it. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 crates. Nine. Let's see if I can make three more. If we get 3 more fibers, then we can make an even number of lashings and take those back rather than. There we go. One more fibery bit. All right, there we go. Quawa fruit. Oh. Oh, I just picked up an extra one. Craft. Okay, pick up. Seven. All right. There we go. We gotta get ourselves home. I really wish I knew which way home was. This could be potentially bad. I should also potentially eat. Potentially speaking. But we'll save instead. Alright, guys. I am gonna head for home. And I see an island there. That's the only island I can see. I see it just peeking above the fog right there. Otherwise, I got no clue where we are. Yay! If you guys are enjoying it, click that like button. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And I will talk to you all later. Bye-bye.